Hi, I'm Idaho First Lady Lori Otter. The wet spring and summer we've had in Idaho means mosquitoes will be a lot more abundant. That's why it's important to protect your family and your pets from mosquitoes that carry the West Nile virus. Do your best to avoid mosquito bites, especially between dusk and dawn when mosquitoes are most active. Cover up exposed skin when you're outdoors and apply DEET or other EPA-approved insect repellent to any exposed skin and clothing. Be sure to follow instructions on the product label, especially for children. Repair or replace torn screens so insects can't get inside your home. And get rid of standing water on your property because it provides mosquito habitat. And be sure to change the water in bird baths, decorative ponds, and other water containers weekly. If you have horses, make sure they are vaccinated against the disease. The virus can be potentially deadly for them as well. For more information, visit the website on your screen.